Oh, so it's down into the Rivazza section. Has he contacted with Alex Lowes, who's moved ahead of him? Yes, he has. Front mudguard is caught there on Eugene Laverty's front wheel. That is a horrible accident, and that bike will connect heavily with the concrete wall on the outside. A mega inferno, a huge fireball. Thank goodness that bike didn't make its way into any of the...